21st, 2011. Will mark the end of days. This is the prediction of Harold Camping, Christian minister and president of Family Radio in Oakland, California. In a January 3rd interview with the Associated Press, Camping, a retired civil engineer, said, quote, "Beyond the shadow of a doubt, May 21st will be the date of the rapture and the day of judgment." Harold Camping believes that the Bible acts as a cosmic calendar, with the fulfilling of biblical prophecies serving as a roadmap, revealing the exact date that Jesus Christ will return to rapture his children and set in motion the tribulation.
Sie nennt sich General, weil sie Jahre auf Militärakademie zugebracht haben, nur um zu lernen, wie man Messer und Gabel hält. Jahrelang hat das Militär meine Aktionen nur behindert. Es hat mir jeden nur erfüllten Widerstand in den Weg gelegt. Ich hätte gut daran getan, von Jahren alle höheren Offiziere liquidieren zu lassen, wie Stalin. Ich war nie auf einer Akademie. Und doch habe ich allein auf mich gestellt, ganz Europa erobert. Verräter! Von allem Anfang an bin ich so verraten und betrogen worden!
I gotta tell you the truth. When it comes to bullshit, big time, major league bullshit, you have to stand in awe of the all-time champion of false promises and exaggerated claims, religion. No contest. Religion easily has the greatest bullshit story ever told. Think about it. Religion has actually convinced people that there's an invisible man living in the sky who watches everything you do every minute of every day. And the invisible man has a special list of 10 things he does not want you to do. And if you do any of these 10 things, he has a special place full of fire and smoke and burning and torture and anguish where he will send you to live and suffer and burn and choke and scream and cry forever and ever till the end of time. But he loves you. He loves you. He loves you and he needs money. He always needs money. He's all powerful, all perfect, all knowing, and all wise. Somehow, just can't handle money. Religion takes in billions of dollars, they pay no taxes, and they always need a little more. Now, you talk about a good bullshit story. Holy shit.